Take us back. As a DSP of police, equivalent to a captain in the Nigerian Army. While a captain in the Nigerian Army is given 180,000 naira pension, I'm given 40,000 naira, at times 38,000 naira. We have become beggars, we are educated. Most of us here, you see, we are degree holders. Most of us, you see, we are still young. It's poverty that makes you see police looking so wretched like this. Yeah. We cannot pay our electric bills while our neighbors are they can pay all their bills. They are looking down on us. We still have elderly parents at home. That is the truth. Like me, my mother and my father, they are still alive. They can't even look up to me because I cannot even help them. We still have some of us that did not give birth in town. We have children. Some of them, most of them are at home. We cannot send them to school. We are women of, we are retired police and we are not illiterate. We are not animals that anything can be. What we want is that we should be removed from this police pension scheme and our RSS be taken immediately to National Pension Commission. Please, Buhari, Lawan Ahmed, Baba Alkali, I want God to use you. Allow God to use you so that when God use you and you make us to be happy, in fact, God will bless you, get a reward. We are people of integrity. We cannot even borrow. We cannot feed. In fact, the cheap food we are eating, we can't even afford it. And that is the truth. Everybody is aware. Some of us are still in rented quarters. How much has been the police salary it has been nothing to write home about. So the lump sum that you have accumulated our lump sum, give it to us so that we can still do good things with it. But you are giving us 40,000 naira, and when I, like me, for example, when I retired from the police, what was given to me was 2 million after 35 years.
1.9.
Yeah, like me, I was given 2 million. After 35 years, you are giving me 2 million, and then followed by monthly pension of 40,000 naira. What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do? Buhari, let God use you.